A showdown between Saw Thae Myo, 132-pound lightweight champion, and formidable gold belt champion Win Tun, was a clash of styles that made for a fast-paced, entertaining bout. It ends, unfortunately, in controversy, with an intentional foul from a technique that was once legal and used fluidly in the ancient Lethwei arsenal. Spikes are techniques which cap an impact throw to the ground, stunning the opponent while slipping in a second technique, here a sliding knee to the temple. Spikes can also be used as the opponent hits the ground and you land on him, inserting simultaneously, for an example, one or both knees. This arsenal of techniques can be found in the older Burmese, Thai, and Cambodian bare-knuckle systems, outlawed in the modern era and dissolved away like a great number of techniques that were forgotten. We found them to be excellent in the combative realm and preserved them all as best we could by training with the older masters throughout Southeast Asia and India. This bout echoed the ancient past that was slowly dissolving away into a more modern, safer version of Lethwei.
Thank you. Thank you. In fact, what Saw Thae Myo did for me as a judge, okay, he was my fighter. Whatever it is, if I have to look from, let's say, referee or judge point of view, he committed a professional foul. What he did is, both boxers, he used the throwing techniques. He tried to use the throwing techniques, but his opponent, Winton, is also well-versed in, let's say, defending the techniques. So both boxers, they fell onto the floor. What he did is, after, let's say, both boxers fell onto the floor, he made a knee strike. Maybe it's not, let's say, observable for some lay eyes, but for the referees and for the experienced audience, it's well observable that he made a knee strike that make him, let's say, lose.
So
he's
disqualified.
Disqualified.
Did he still get paid?
Of course, but I think he'll get, if he wins, he'll get 300,000 jats. He'll lose 200,000 jats. For this foul, he'll get only 200,000 jats.